This short drama about recent sniper shootings in Gaza is part of a much larger narrative. For over 100 years, Palestinians have been steadily pushed off their land and oppressed by a variety of unjust, often brutal practices and laws. The U.S. government, as Israel's top supporter via military aid and diplomatic backing, has acted against its own national interests. A more balanced approach that at last takes into account the political and human rights and the security needs of Palestinians will vastly improve chances for a stable and peaceful Middle East.